to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Come in and park yourself on the...
You in the way, idiota! Get off the road, old man! You park in the street!
Is this me?
Nice ass.
Ship it.
This is what I call the hot bird sweep. This is amateur time.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Please, after you.
I despise dried fruits.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
I'm going to scream in about 2 frickin' seconds.
Nice ladies, Bill. What was that? I gotta lay off the pills, I'm saying shit! You want me to drill you? Kill the malice.
My car!
make me feel like a stupid head.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Shut that big mouth of yours!
Quick, no, it's got a blade!
Stop running, you fat slime ball!
Oh, away from me, you cheap bastard!
Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my looks!
Stand still and I'll make it quick!
What's wrong with your gas, buddy?
I pay you double, Dobby! Double!
Nobody screws with me!
Thank you.
am an officer of the law! Stop!